this is Stampy, and welcome to part number 3 of our Let's Play of the Deadland
Hello? What? Sorry, Stamps, I was just doing my morning stretches.
Squid, I was speaking, my mouth was open. That is not appropriate.
Sorry,
that is not appropriate for the beginning of a video.
Sorry.
Apologize to everyone. Look into my eyes, which has
look
cameras
into
in.
Look into my eyes.
You will never flatulate again. Go. Look into my eyes and apologize to all of the ladies and gentlemen
Sorry.
Watching at home.
Sorry for pooping in your face in the start.
And
of
I want
the
a
video.
Sincere apology, Squid Nugget.
I will make sure that I do it after the intro from now on.
That'll do.
Sorry.
That's better than nothing, I guess. Right. What's the sand situation? How much have you got?
What's the sand situation? Sand situation, Stamps, is I have 12 pieces, so I'm going to open the door. Because I would like to go to the swamp and see Shrek. That's what I want to do.
Okay. Okay. Right, put it in. You know, there's a lot of sand on the floor here, just lying around, untouched, unloved.
Destroy it and like the map, you like fall through the map.
That'd be such a funny setup. Like we knew you were gonna cheat, so we just set this whole trap up. Ooh, we have a little shower.
Oh, get a nice shower.
Oh look, oh, we're deep in the jungle. Look, there's a tank. Look at the little man riding the tank.
Where? Oh.
you see his little head poking out there.
It's quite a cool little battle area, this.
Yeah, right. I'm spawning him in. Are you ready?
Alright. I see a couple more chests here, actually.
Right, I'm gonna stand on the top of the tank and fire bows down. Oh, no, that didn't work. They are already on top of the tank with me. Okay, not good. Knock them down.
You're doing a good job, Stabs.
There's a lot, Squid. There are a lot. Oh, yeah, well, look at them! Oh, look at them all surrounding the tank! Look how many there are! Help me! Shoot them!
I can't! I'm lagging! I need to get up to a high spot. Where am I getting hit from?
There are so many. This is the hardest one yet. Yeah, you got quite a group. Not as big as my group, but quite a few going after you. Okay. Yep. Don't stop swinging. Right. I need some food. I need some food if I can. Right. I'm running. I'm off the tank. That was not a good idea. All right. Let's go. Just keep running. The good thing is I've got them all in the water. And then we can shoot them back with the bow while they're in the water, and then they kind of get a bit stuck. Oh no! Regeneration. No, you're still alive. No, you're still alive.
How?
I love the way you're so shocked.
Am I by you now? Oh, I am, yep. Yay! I'm
you
not dead!
Yay. You're actually alive for a little bit. Have you seen how many zombies? Hopefully we don't have to do this too many times.
Oh, I'll get my bow out.
This has been an action-packed start to the episode, hasn't it?
That we have, like, we've got so much experience now in PvP stabs. I reckon we're going to be... We've never done this much before, have we? It's normally like parkour, jumping over lava, lots of stuff like that. This is just full on zombie killing.
this is what you can come to expect in a zombie apocalypse. You know, this is
apocalypse. Can you not say apocalypse?
I choose not to. It's not as fun as saying apocalypse.
Apocalypse.
I like that. That's a fun thing to say. Say that 3 times and you'll be converted. That's the better way to say it. Apocalypse.
Apocalypse.
So I mean, look, if we get them all in the water, then they're much more manageable, I believe.
And they're cleaner, which is always good.
and cleaner and less smelly. Well, it is swamp water though, to be fair. So I don't. Yeah, it's probably not making a huge difference that you're wading through right now.
I guess an infinity bow would be like perfect right about now.
Yep, I'm just as you said that, I find my last arrow.
Right. Like a sad noise player, like
wap 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 wap. No arrow. No arrows left.
Oh, my sword's just broken out.
All of our equipment has just been worn down from this battle. And there's just one pig just sitting there as well, just like, oh, well, I was just here. I'm just a bystander.
What about here then? $12 to open a waterfall.
Okay, how many do you have?
4 pieces. Three pieces.
Okay, I have 5.
Okay.
Right.
Does that mean we have to fight another round?
I believe.
Or should we go somewhere else?
Maybe the room before this room.
Yeah.
Might be good. Yeah, I'm going to store a few things in this ender chest just because my pockets are getting a little bit full.
Right, I'm going to start the wave, mate.
Okay. Right. I think we need better equipment. I think once we get better equipment, then we're going to be able to do better. Right, you start the wave in here. I start the wave in the other area.
What? Really?
Yeah.
I can't do it on my own.
We can do it.
Okay.
Right, ready?
Yeah, I'm just going to collect the sand from here. I think we should just collect the sand and run. Should we just do that?
Oh, yeah, right, we can just leave them all wandering around this area. Okay, the button's all the way over here, though, okay? So you're gonna have to cover my back, okay? Shoot arrows over my head, and I'm going to run in slow motion like an action movie, okay? Like an aqua movie, all right?
An Aquaman.
It's all going to be dramatic in slow motion. You've got to fire arrows past my head, okay? Two, one, go.
What? Has it even popped out yet?
Run! Get to the tank! And now we're back in normal speed. that was good fun, wasn't it? It's funny just running past you. You're like,
ow! Quick, go!
You're okay. Go. Right, let's go. Let's just get through. Okay, we can fight these people single file, and then the ones that were further away should hopefully ignore us. Right, shall I go spawn in the next group then? Are we ready?
I think we're ready.
Right, more arrows, more arrows. Yes. I needed these. Pumpkin pie as well. I needed
that. They can't even get through the door. This is good.
We'll just leave them ones, and we go spawn in this group here. Look, let's both. Okay, we need to try and hold down the tank, okay, before it drives away. No, we need to try and. If we get on the tank, yeah, and there's only like really two areas they can get up, like over here. And so if you look at the left side and I look at the right side, we should be able to stop them. This one here, this is our practice one, okay? So if he goes to the left side, you get him. If he goes to the right, then I'll get him, okay?
Cool.
The practice was successful.
I just need to grab a sword out of the chest before I go, because this one's going to break this iron sword.
Okay.
I've already got some honor. I've got the unbreaking one from the beginning. That's all about it. Cool.
Yeah, you really do need unbreaking. This knockback one's lasting quite a while. Right, they're spawning in 3, 2, 1. Zombies! Whoa, some spawn like right on here. Let's get rid of them. Whoa, he went flying. Oh, there's one on the tank. They're on the tank. There we go. We got rid of the ones in the tank. Right, now just shoot fast as you can. Just try and get them before they get close to the tank if we can. I don't want to get knocked off it. Oh, no, one's up. Right, I'm knocking him down. How's the left side going?
Left side's fine, Stamps. Don't worry about the left side. I got it under control.
Okay. You seem you're getting a little bit knocked around there.
Come on.
Yeah, I think you're good though. They can't get out the back now, can they? See, this is effective. This is an effective way to survive a zombie apocalypse. You see?
Yeah.
I'm
glad they put the tank here because like it is helping us quite a lot.
Squid, you're dead.
Am I dead?
Yeah, you'll see soon enough.
Oh, yeah, I did get knocked in my
car. Oh, no, I'll tell you what,
I'm going to be cheeky, okay?
Okay.
So what I'm going to do, on the way back, I'm going to go past everything that could possibly give us some sand. And I'm going to press the button, grab the sand, and run.
Good idea. We shouldn't be too far off, just having enough sand anyway, I think. I got just another 3 pieces, I think, we got from this area. I've got 8 on me anyway, and it was 12 we needed, yeah?
I've got 5. So, I guess we've...
Yeah, I guess we can just do it anyway. Just go through anyway. I mean, having spare sand doesn't seem to be a bad problem. If we knew... When we were in those first rooms, would it like spawn out 2 or 3 zombies? We might have hung around for a little bit more just to get some more sand.
There we go. I've just done the exact thing.
I like this area though. The jumping up of the tank was pretty cool. Oh, that pig's still just standing around, just watching on.
Not a cat in the world.
Nope.
Right.
Cows in the trees. Trees all in the cows. Cows all up in the trees.
So good. I've just been like getting like little bits of sand and like running away. Oh, it's such a good. Did they despawn? That's the only thing.
What do you mean? Like when it
like when the zombies despawn if we don't kill them?
Yeah. Once you go a certain like blocks away from them, then they're all just despawn. So they're all just
that's fine then.
They'll all just disappear. There we go.
Right, I'm on my way back. I'm nearly here.
Okay, I'm still fighting. There's still stragglers. I'm cleaning up.
Right, okay, I'm just gonna get a couple more pieces of sand here. It's probably a bad idea, Squid. Very bad idea, Squid. Very bad idea, Squid.
Oh, right, yeah, you in the room before me?
Yeah, I just pressed the button and.
There's
yeah,
a lot in that room. You gotta run really quick. Oh, go, they're all still at that door, are they?
I'm just turning around the corner now. Right. I'm wondering whether to press the button again and just go for it.
Okay, I'm going to try and make my way to the door. I'll try and keep the door as clear for you as I can. Actually, I think I'm just luring zombies to the door. I think I'm doing the opposite effect. I don't know where the door is. I've gone the wrong way. I've gone the wrong way anyway. Right, I'm having a golden apple. I'm doing it, and there's nothing you can say about it. Don't care what you say, Squid. I'm having it. I'm eating it. I'm eating it. I'm doing what I want.
Run!
Run! I'm coming. I'm going to try and get to that door.
I'm out of here. Run!
Yay! Quick. Right, put it in.
Have we put any in so far?
I'm not putting any in yet. Go put it all in.
Right. Come on.
Yay! Come on. Is it not gone? Oh no, I just heard sounds. Right.
I was like, should I stop? What, one more? One more. You need to put one more in stubs.
Okay. The final piece. This isn't a waterfall.
Is it not? That's a tree. Stop for me.
That's a tree. Well, there's a sign here just saying waterfall, and it just points to like the tree. I guess on the other side, it might be a waterfall, I guess.
Let's have a look. Ooh, this is a bit better.
Kinda. Maybe this is just the way to the water. Ooh, this is quite pretty.
Whoa.
Oh, there's an extend the bridge control there. Oh, whoa. Oh, this is cool. And this map was all built on a super flat as well. So this was all handcrafted, this area.
Handcrafted. Ooh, just like my party hat. That's handcrafted stamps.
Is it?
If you didn't know that.
Hand knitted. It's a woolen hand-knitted. A woolen party hat.
By grandma. There we go.
Here's the logistics centre. Oh, filing cabinets. Yes. My favourite.
Infirmary. Probably going to need that a lot.
Yeah. Let's spend lots of time. Let's not sleep in the beds because remember the map will blow up. And ooh, I found something.
What you found?
I got a diamond helmet.
I see a plane crash.
Oh, look, here's the bridge. We need to try and extend it. Yeah, find the lever to get across. So it was in this first room here. There was a lever to extend it. We just need to try and find our way into here. We need to get into the armory if we can.
Armory.
There's doors, but they're all shut. I can so almost reach it from here, but not quite.
What a predicament.
Oh, do you reckon we can jump in through the roof from somewhere? Let's climb up.
I can't see.
We can climb up this thing here, maybe. No, we can't get on there.
Right, what? I'm on the roof. There's no openings.
No openings. Okay, so I reckon we're going to have to do something, which is going to open up these iron doors then. Maybe we've got to go to do something in the logistics center first. Oh, there's a chest here. Can I get it through the little gap? Oh, I can.
Bandage up some people in the armory, maybe.
Yeah, we'll go do some good deeds, and then they might let us
just
across.
Just pull the lever. Oh, I heard. I'm not sure what it's done.
Oh yeah, you opened the doors.
Yay, I did it.
Right, I'm extending the bridge, so that should go and extend across. Woo! Now. I got loads more bows as well here, by the way. If you need any,
I don't need bows. I just need arrows.
Yeah, no, so same here. I got like six. Right, is the bridge extending across?
Yeah, crash site. Check the plane for survivors. Be careful. Hello.
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 Hello. Hey, everybody, okay? Hello.
You've had a bit of a crash. I don't know if you know.
Emergency exits are anywhere in the centre of the plane where it's crashed open. We will be bringing around tea and refreshments in about half an hour. The weather in the landing place is dark and starry.
Breezy.
Oh dear. Ooh, there's a chainmail helmet here if you want one, and a swiftness potion. And
how did you get in?
Oh, I'm not. I'm just poking through the other side. I saw you there poking through the door.
There's an iron door. Oh, wait a minute. This might do it. Hey! Nothing in there.
I've already reached through the gap and took all of the good stuff out anyways. Out of the chest.
Got some more arrows and an iron sword. That's enough for me. I don't know why they'd be carrying it on a plane, but I'm not going to ask.
Okay. Have you got a helmet?
I've got a chain helmet. And okay. My party hat. So that's like double the protection.
What protection does the party hat do?
Level 5 comfortness.
Level 5 comfortness.
Comfort.
Okay.
And level 8 coolness. Yeah.
Coolness. Wow.
Yeah,
I think you got the wrong hat. I think.
Wow.
I don't think it has the attributes you're talking about. Oh, I found a cable. If you come down to the front of the plane, we can drop down here. I found my way to a cavern, and there's a sign that says to cavern. and then there's lots of pressure plates on the floor, like enough to ensure that there's no way we could accidentally miss them. So I feel
where,
like
where
I.
Where are you?
So if you go to the back of the plane.
Oh, you said the front of the plane.
Yeah, no, I was tricking you. Ha ha ha, you fell for it. Silly squid nugget. I'm on fire. Oh, this is karma. This is karma for making fun of you. I get set on fire. I got smited.
That's what happens, kids. If you make fun of people, just look at Stampy.
Have you ever seen a situation of such instant cover? Ha ha, silly squid. Oh, I'm on fire.
Oh, dear. I'm like, God! He's making fun of me! Do something!
Thought him out! Right, you ready?
Boom.
I'm gonna have bow drawn as I walk through. Oh, nothing happened.
Ooh! From now on, you can break all birch wood with an axe. Oh, they just give me an axe.
Ah. That's nice.
That's good. Right, here we go then.
Thanks, guys. Break this, then. Thanks, Fozboz. You're the best.
Here we go, Stabs. You told me to break all the birch wood.
And I'm glad they gave it to you. Now you have to do all the chopping work. Come on, chop, chop.
Jump it over.
Oh, dear.
Right. I missed it.
You can't jump over them. Like, you got to go around. Like, you got to go around the side like this, and then you can have them not set off. Yeah.
We're going to the trenches, Stabs. Beware! Right. I can hear enemy artillery. Yelp! Yelp! That was the.
Yelp!
Wow. Just remember that birch wood is the cream coloured wood.
Thank you. Is this just general Minecraft trips? Minecraft tips. There we go.
You can't speak to it, can you, Stubbs?
Minecraft tips. Gold fire. Oh, I don't want to bother getting a gold sword. That's going to break in 5 seconds anyway. Right, what else is there to buy in the shops in the trenches? Okay, we need 6 to open the pathway. Oh, well, I got 7 already, so... Actually, I want to have a quick... What's down here? What's down this little area? There's a supply room here. But how do we get... Oh, and an anvil as well. Okay, well, we could go to the supply room first. It might be worth it if we get good stuff. In the long run. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do the supply room.
Okay, do the supply room. How many put in?
6. Oh, that's just what I have.
Okay, there is... Ooh, a chain chest plate. A stone pickaxe.
Right,
what we need a stone pickaxe for.
I've grabbed an axe now as well, just so I got some. Getting lots of arrows, actually. This is good. Arrows are handy. I want a diamond sword or something really good is what I want.
Ooh, more arrows, that'll do.
What? They're going to put more money in to open a bridge. Ah,
you're
it's a
joking.
Scam. It's a scam, this place. It's all just one big scam. Anything in the furnaces?
Well, I'll tell you what, since this is quite a small room, it might be wise to do it the zombies in here because I don't think there's going to be that many.
Ah, good call. I didn't realize there was a zombie thing. Was there no better loot in here?
Nope, but there is zombies.
Ah, whoa. Really? That's the warning I get. That is the amount of warning that you're giving me.
Yeah, zombies.
Oh, dear. Right, okay. Well,
help me out, Stabs.
Oh, look, I'm knocking them into the cobwebs. Well, there we go. There's your instant karma. You've been taken out now. That's...
Ah!
Yeah, that was your instant karma for trolling me then. There we go. I think this map is teaching us to treat each other nice. Something that we've never considered doing before.
Right. Right, where do I go from here?
You go to here.
Yeah. Kill all that men.
Only because I wanted help.
There we go. I think we only get one sand for all these, though, so is that worth it? It was a guy in full chain. Oh, here we go. He's a toughie.
Oh, do we only get one
piece?
Look
at this guy, Stabs. Look at this guy. He was like, kid, out full chain.
Oh, he didn't drop anything, though.
Oh, no, I got two pieces for that.
I reckon this might be better than... Hey, well, we haven't fought any in the trenches. We could go fight some in the trenches, I guess.
Okay.
Okay,
right,
but...
what's through here, then? What did you say was through here? Bridge?
Yeah, you can go to the bridge. So I'm not sure where we're supposed to go. I don't know if we were supposed to have come through here. I don't know if this is just another way leading to the other place, but... because it says here, look, there's a pathway down here. I reckon we've got to go this way. That looks like a big area through there. And so we need we need five more pieces of sand to put in there.
Should we try the trenches?
Yeah, the problem with the trenches is it's soul sand everywhere, which is going to be... I don't know, I guess it slows them down as well, actually. And if I've not
yeah,
that...
Yeah, it's quite good.
This is more realistic with them all walking really slowly.
Yeah.
more realistic, like real zombie apocalypses.
There isn't that many, though. There isn't that many has been spawned, unless they're just, like, really slow.
Yeah, no, these are...
How much sand did we get?
These are pretty manageable.
Whoa!
I mean, they're so manageable, I could probably just press the button a few times and then we'd still be fine, so...
Why not, Stamps? You know, why not, mate? Yeah. Just keep going.
Right. Immediate regret.
I'll come and help you out.
I think I'm okay. God. I think because I got knocked back and they're going so slow, like as soon as they get close, I just knock them flying. It's quite fun, actually.
God.
I'm just like fly
swimming all
the zombies back.
This is actually
really
easy to manage.
Yeah. This is going to be a good place to get sand. And so where do you want to go then? Do you want to go to the bridge or do you want to go through the pathway?
I think that they're both going to lead the same way. I reckon that this pathway is just going to take us round to where the bridge is taking us, to be honest with you, because it looks pretty much exactly the same. We're just going underground for the bridge. If you look at the bridge, it's literally like the same way. There's like another door in like the trench.
Okay. So, well, let's just go through the pathway. Did you gather up all of the sand from here?
Yeah, I got six pieces.
Okay, brilliant. I've already put one in there as well. But sadly, we have just about run out of time in this episode here. So in the next episode, we are going to go carry on pushing through to the pathway and hopefully once and for all try and take out all of the zombies in the dreaded zombie apocalypse. Ooh. Is that a werewolf? That's the end of this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you all later. Bye.